This is what left of the old store. In those days, Bryant and his wife lived upstairs.
And I wondered, was it necessary to shoot it? And Rayfield Moody was on the other side of me, and Gene was at my back. And I shrugged them. I said, turn me loose. I've got a job to do. And I don't have time to be fainting now. I saw his tongue had been choked out and it was lying down on his chin. I saw that this eye was out and it was lying about midway the cheek. I looked at this eye and it was gone. I looked at the bridge of his nose and it looked like someone had taken a meat chopper and chopped it. And I looked at his teeth because I took so much pride in his teeth. His teeth were the prettiest things I'd ever seen in my life, I thought. And I only saw two. Who were the rest of them? They'd just been knocked out. And I was looking at his ears. His ears were like mine. They curled, they're not attached, and they curled up the same way mine are. And I didn't see the ear. Where's the ear?